Let me show you what is the biggest weightlifting mistake beginners do when they do exercises like, for example, dumbbell bicep curls. So instead of focusing on both of the movements of the repetition, they do this. So this is wrong. And what you should do instead, you should be focusing on both of the movements, which is the eccentric and the concentric of the movement. So if you do this, you are building the muscle correctly, and most likely you will not get injured.